What up? This is Action Figure Supreme. I'm Don Dizza, and today I'll be doing a quick unboxing and a quick review. Quick unboxing slash quick review. Today is video number 12. We back. We got 12 videos up. You should check them all out. Like and subscribe. Hit the notification buttons. Hit the thumbs up. Give me 2 thumbs up. Give me 1 thumbs up. Comment. Give me a thumbs down. If you don't like the video, say, hey, this video sucks. You can do better. And guess what? I'm going to respond back. I don't know what I'm going to say. So be prepared for the clapback. But today is video number 12. And this video I'm excited to do. This review I'm excited to do because I've been waiting to get this figure. I ordered this figure from Big Bad Toy Store. And it's here. The character that I'm speaking about is called Speedball. His name is Speedball. Robert Baldwin. Member of the New Warriors. Speedball. So with no further ado, let's get him out the box. And guess what? The blade is back. Gotta tap it. Let's get this bad boy out. And there we go. That's it. Get the car. See the car? Big Bad Toy Store. Toss that. Toss the plastic. Toss the box. Take the toy back up. Marvel Legends. Speedball, Robbie Baldwin. It's still coming in the plastic. In the plastic boxes. Waiting for Hasbro to do the complete conversion over to just paper boxes, but it's still one of them boxes. Still one of the plastic see-through boxes. See it? See it? The front out. This is the Build-A-Figure wave. The Build-A-Figure is, but this is Speedball, Robbie Baldwin. I don't know too much about this character. So, open sesame. Guess I'm gonna have to get this whole wave and then build a figure. Build a figure with you guys. This look like Thanos' body. Okay, so first off the bat, toss that. Speedball comes with no accessories. Just plain old Speedball. But I guess when you're a character like Speedball, you don't need accessories. He could have came with some balls. Paws. But he could have came with some balls or something. Some other accessories. A different head sculpt. But aside from that, I must say, he looks good. The head sculpt is painted really well. He has like the ball glasses on, that's sculpted on, and they see through. It's like a gel almost. Looks real good. Have all of those different ball effects painted. Yeah, it's painted on the hands and feet and along the belt and around the neck and around the face. Yeah. Oh, the hair actually has a wash. It's not one set color, it has a wash. It's like light brown with a little darker brown in it. Let me find out Hasbro. Hasbro's learning. Hasbro's learning. Getting their wash on. What else do I notice? I don't know the body mold. I've seen this body mold on a lot of figures. But I can't really tell you who it is right now. I'm not too familiar with all the different body molds that they use on different figures. But it looks good. Good articulation. His movements is good so far. So far, so good. You can pull his arms all the way to his back. You could pose him like that. Let's bend his knees. How far can the knees go up? Knees go up pretty high. Can't get him too much high. He ain't Spider-Man. Feet goes all the way back. Sweet. Feet swivel. 360. 360. Feet swivel, okay. What about the fist? 360s on the fist. They go all the way around. Elbows. Double jointed elbows, I believe that is. Yeah, double jointed elbows. What else? Oh, let's do his chest. Let me put the feet back. Let's do his chest. He could bend all the way down. Not all the way down, he could crouch some and then go back like that. You see that? Head, 360 on the head. Yeah, looks good. The blue is consistent, same color blue throughout the whole figure. There's no wash in that, no wash there, just straight blue. What else do I notice? He has the black lines, the black trim around the upper wrist and around the belt. And it's painted on also on the feet, on his boots. He's a real plain character, but he looks good. I'm happy. I was excited for this figure. I believe this is the first time Hasbro has done this figure. And they nailed it. Real simple figure. I give it a 4. I give it a 4.5. I would give it 5 stars, but the fact that he doesn't have accessories is going to knock him down a half a star. So it's a 4.5. But he's cool. Speedball nonetheless. Can't wait to see what he looks like with the rest of his teammates. I believe I have 3 of his teammates. I'm missing one of his teammates. So here we have Nova. Stand alone. Check him out. Then we have Rage. Check them out together. They look good. Do they look good together? And then we have my favorite, Night Thrasher. So yeah, this has been another unboxing slash video review of Action Figure Supreme. I'm Don Dizza. Please, once again, like and subscribe. We'll be here all year long to infinity and beyond. And just like that, we're out. Peace.